Hey, Medina, have you ever participated in the best student section in Northeast Ohio? Well, if not, I took to the basketball game to show you what it's about.
The Swarm is our student section, but not only is it a student section, it's the best student section in Northeast Ohio. The Swarm is always at each sporting event and cheering loud for our teams. The Swarm can consist of many different themes, such as Neon Out, Blackout, Costume and Farmer theme, and many more. I asked Swarm leader Brendan Kelly why he loves to come to each sporting event.
I like to come out here to the school and watch our boys, TK, Evan, Bennett, and make our school proud.
Recently, the Swarm was punished for unnecessary actions performed by Swarm participants and was moved up into the nosebleed section of the gym. But during the one game of ours punishment, students packed the Swarm to cheer on their fellow teammates. I asked Cole Fullerton what his thoughts were about the punishment the Swarm received.
Well, I think it was a tad bit excessive to punish the whole student body, but, you know, we still came out here and supported. Didn't matter where we sat. You know, we're always going to come out here and cheer on for the boys. You know, get the dub, you know what I'm saying?
Swarm leader Brendan Kelly and a few other seniors got together to make plain white t-shirts that said Free the Swarm. Brendan tweeted out for everyone to wear their shirts to the game when they set up in the bleachers. Farson was quite impressed and told the Swarm if they behaved during the game, they'd be moved back down to the bleachers on the left side of the court. The Swarm behaved and was able to get the punishment revoked. I asked senior Sam Thies what his thoughts were about the punishment getting revoked.
I feel like the Swarm getting their spots back just shows how we came together as a school and kind of came over in adversity and got our spot back so we can cheer on our basketball team.
Reporting from MHS TV, I'm Nathan Scholar.